The shift is on. Here's the first pitch. And that's hit high and deep to left field. Back goes O'Malley. Track. Wall. Gone. That's a three-run blast for Steven Cardullo. And the Topes have a 5-0 lead. There was no doubt about that one. Jumped on the first pitch and crushed it. Pitch was up in the zone, and he hit it deep into the McDonald's Picnic Pavilion. That's his fourth home run of the season. RBIs 14, 15, and 16 on the year.